Hello everyone, this is Caress My DNA, and we are back with some more of The Last Tinker. So we're just beginning to explore more of this green area, and let's see what it has to offer. Checkpoint, okay. Not another one of these octopus things. Yeah, I do have to go over there. Okay, well, let's just get it over with. I think I need to go that way, yep. Oh, can you, oh, no, okay. I thought he was gonna, I just gotta go quickly. Alright, well, mistakes were made, that's fine. So I guess I'm just gonna wait until he pops back up and then just go really quickly. That was, that was way too close for my liking. I don't know if those spike barricade things hurt me, but I'm not gonna test that out. Go, 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 go! No! Oh, come on, I was so close! I don't know how I was supposed to do that. Okay, oh, come on. Shh, are you kidding me? What the hell? How am I supposed to get across? There's literally no way I can get across faster. Okay, I guess let's just go immediately. Okay, that was not the difficult. It's beautiful artwork, green people. Secret box with like one gem in it, okay. These cameras are freaking me out, man. Get off my face. Oh, good. I'm surely not gonna die in here at all. Oh, wow. Oh good, I have to defeat this thing. Great, okay. Sleeping thing, and... what was that, the fog? Ah, what the fuck? Are you kidding me? How did it just fire that at me? Oh, Jesus. What the fuck? How is it killing me? I guess something. What the hell? What am I supposed to do? Is it just telling me I can't go that way? Oh, okay, well, that's why. Oh, jeez, what is that? Can he go somewhere else? Where is he going? Oh, no. Not going anywhere else, alright. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I can't fire this thing. Oh, no, I don't want you to explode on me. I really don't know what to do. Oh, do I have to stand on it? What does standing on this thing do? Just playing weird music. Oh, okay, so the lights mean it's gonna fire soon? Oh, this is when it's safe. Okay, alright, so I'll just wait until it turns green. Oh. So you're gonna stay there. No. You're gonna stay here. Okay. That really shouldn't have taken me that long to figure out. It was like... oh, go, go, go! Fuck! Alright, so I just have to keep hitting him with things. And then he's gonna move, and then I have a few seconds to get across to the next thing. Move again. Okay, thank you. Ah, no, go, 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 go! Shit! Ugh. Okay. I mean, I feel bad that I'm just... oh, Jesus, I didn't hit space. Oh my god, I'm such an idiot. Okay, well, now I can refill up on health again. Yeah, okay. Let's not get hit by these things. Alright, and he's already standing there. Good. Alright, let's just shoot you quickly. And go. Can you stop it? go, go! Oh my god! Alright, you throw a tantrum. And then I'm gonna go and I'm just gonna keep hitting him like every couple of seconds, I guess. Please don't hit me. Please don't. How did that hit me? This is so stupid. This is like a game for little kids. Alright, so every time I get to one of these things, I'm just gonna throw a... I don't know what I'm supposed to do. He's like... Okay, so... And then go. Don't hit me. Oh my god, if this hits me, I swear to god. Oh, what do I do? I can't physically... I don't know why it's not working this time. Alright, so I'm just gonna wait till this turns yellow and then... Oh god, don't hit me again. Okay, so I guess I just have to... If I stand still, is it gonna hit me? Oh, I have to stand... Oh my god, I'm such a fucking... I have to stand still. It's like red light, green light. Okay. It's literally red light, green light. Should not have taken me that long to figure out. And stop. Oh, did that just- oh my god. All the way back here. Get rid of the bleakness. Okay, if I could, believe me, I would. I would in a second. Okay, so let's just red light, green light this bitch. Can I please hit him? Thank you. Alright, so green light. Stop. Okay, you done with your tantrum yet? And green light, go! And yellow light, red light! Throw your tantrum, and just swing across here. Alright, I'm just gonna stop here and then... Oh, don't even tell me I'm too far away. Are you kidding me? Oh, god damn it, I'm so close! How much closer was it? Did I have to make it all the way to that next... I think I had to make it to the next wall there. Alright, green light, go! Stop. Go! Stop. Go! Stop. Oh, please tell me I can hit him from here. I'm gonna be so mad if I can't. Oh, I don't think I can. I wonder if I can, like... So I have to avoid... Oh, what the hell? Oh, I just got him! Oh my god, this should not be this difficult. Go! Stab it! Go! Okay, Jesus Christ. Sounds like Frankenstein or Frankenstein's monster from Van Helsing. Why? Why? Oh shit. I'm not spending enough time going. Okay, so I just have to get really close to him. That's just the secret there. Okay, go. Jesus fucking Christ, finally. Ah, don't give me one of these assholes. Can I not die immediately? Well, at least they gave me a checkpoint. Just get around you. Oh god, okay. Well, at least they gave me a checkpoint right there. I mean, it would be great if I could, like, actually dodge around these things. Like, right now. Thank you, god. So I can fight them a little more in the open. Oh, yeah, I forgot to dodge there. Sorry, pal. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. I am just not doing good at this game at all today. This is really bad. I'm just gonna shoot you. Please die. Please die. Please die. Thank you. I am so good at games, guys. You have no idea. I am the best at games. Switch! Oh, my God. You gotta be kidding me. Do I have to get him over here? Are you shitting me? Oh god, there's there's another one. Oh my god, I literally would have cried if I had to go through that whole thing again and get him over here. Okay, I'm just gonna get these and pretend that nothing bad ever happens. Oh, wait, is there another one? No? What do I need him for? I don't like this at all. Okay, well, you stand there. Oh no, I have to explode him first. Okay, well, I'll go explode you first, and then I have to go back and do it again. Can I not get stuck on this plant, please? Thank you. Okay, let's go, friend. Do you want to get blown up? Do you? Do you? I know you do. I think you do. I think you do. Oh, I don't want to get stuck in there. Okay. Let's just... Sorry, friend. Perfect. Oh, jeez. Can you not? Like... Can you not? Okay, so I'm just gonna... whistle you over here, and probably whistle you a little more. Oh, I should. I feel like I should make him bigger again so he just throws a tantrum and doesn't, like, kill me. But I don't think that's gonna work. Where do I have to go? Up there? Oh, the bridge right there, maybe. Stop. Oh god, no, stay there. I think, am I safe here? I think I am. Yeah, okay, I'm good. For some reason I was thinking that, maybe I do have to bring him over here. I'm gonna try it without it and then see. Can I not get stuck in the plant? Thank you. So, let's just throw it at you. And I wonder if this lasts longer since it, like, explodes. Let's get- oh. Damn it. I think if I just inch really slowly, I should be good. Oh, come on. Okay, so that's the go sound. And stop. Go! Swing over here. Oh, come on. Okay, up here, up here, up here, please, thank you! Do I have to do it again? I'm gonna do it again just to be safe. And go, 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 go! Oh, god. Okay, well... please go up the vines, thank you. Oh my god, that shouldn't have been that difficult. Probably shouldn't be getting so close to the stuff that can kill me that easily. Okay, well at least this is gonna be an easy kill, thank you. Oh good, all those things went away and they can get back in their houses, yay! Ugh, that thing is still so creepy, I don't like that at all. Intruder, thank you. Sorry, I tried to kill you several times. Sorry, you did kill me several times, you mean, you asshole. Anyway, I must ask you to leave the security system immediately. Enter the dome. Is there anything else in here? Can I super punch that? No, I guess not. Alright. But I can super punch these boxes. And get more stuff that I don't need. 751 crystals, that's kind of a lot. Oh yeah, I can just rainbow bridge over here. Sweet. Okay, well, that was eventful. Now I don't have to worry about those stupid bombs going off in my face. The cameras still freak me out, I don't like it. Sir, you are awesome. I know. You did the unthinkable. More the untinkerable. I'm so funny. Okay. Security system's not blocking the way to the dome anymore. Use this jump pad to access the cargo rails. Take you to the dome. Why couldn't I just zip around like this before? Okay. Sounds good, dude. Zoop. Pew! Oh, is right, sir. And, oh, wait, no. I wanted to see if there's anything up there. Oh, well. Ah, what is this? Can I jump over this? What? Oh. The directions that I should have done. Okay, so... this is gonna be interesting. Oh, forward. So, jump. I just hit jump. What? Okay, well, let's just try and learn how to do this the correct way. So, jump. Okay, I'm just gonna run into that. That's cool. Or, just gonna run into that, too. No big deal. Oh, okay. Well, there is a really long delay on this, guys. I am not just this terrible at games. I'm just gonna kill myself. Just because I don't want to have to keep doing that every single time. And I'm gonna spawn right at the edge, so... does this take away, like, money or anything when I do this? I really hope it doesn't. Okay. Alright, let's try this again. So, left. Jump. And I can't see what I'm doing! Jump. So I figured I had to go right. I went right! I mean, yeah, I went right into the bush. I meant to do left, okay. Well, I'm dumb. Let's try this again. I don't know if I have to... I guess I have to do the arrow keys first? That's misleading. It makes me think that you have to do the mouse button first, but I think it's the arrow keys first, yeah. It's definitely the arrow keys first. Jump over you. And jump. Oh my god, you've gotta be joking me. This is literally a joke right now. Okay, we're trying it one more time. Jump. Not get hit by you. Jump. Oh, okay, we'll get hit by you. That's cool too. And this way. Oh, okay, that was the wrong way. You know, this is on normal difficulty mode, and I am seriously struggling with this game. It's really, it's not that difficult, it's just, it's frustrating, and it's kind of hard to, coordinate the keys. And this jump thing is so delayed, oh my god. Okay, so let's go this way, and this way. I'm just gonna hit all these things. Oh no, I was supposed to go this way. Jump. And I can't tell what's up ahead. Jump over or hit it immediately, that's fine too, I guess. So I can't hit any more of those things or I'm gonna die. Oh god, thank you, Jesus. It was like a 2 second ride and it took me like a full 5 minutes to do because I'm an idiot. Okay, let's go. It probably would have been much shorter and less stressful to just, you know, walk around. Somebody fix it. Yeah, it was me. I died like 12 times trying to do it too. Okay, where was I supposed to go? This way. Go. Oh, good. You restocked with all these boxes so I can just steal your stuff. I'm just gonna take all this because I deserve it. After all that shit. And just hurry up, dude. Thank you. More boxes? Thank you. Don't get stuck on a bench, please. The weirdest things in here are sensitive. Oh, can I get this yet, or... no, I probably have to defeat it first. Yeah, okay. I don't know why I keep checking this. There's obviously not going to be anything else there. I thought I got rid of the security system. What? Okay, well, I don't need to go that way anyway, so it doesn't matter. Into the dome. I really love all the patterns. I know I've commented on the textures before, but I love all the patterns and just the swirls and really organic nature of this. It's very gorgeous. Very gorgeous. Ooh. Okay, let's see what this place has to offer. Oh, green spirit! Oh, you're so adorable. Who are you? I'm a tinker. How in the world did you get in here? Brother!
I forgot that guy yells.
You savages abducted my brother! Help, spirit nappers! Oh, come on, dude. Find the green spirit. Ooh, I like this music. Oh, it's so cool. Where'd I have to go? Oh, swing. Chase sequence, alright. What?
Rude.
Just trying to help you, dude. I'm literally not even looking where I'm going right now. I don't think I was supposed to go that way, but okay. Oh, shit. Where did I just... Did I really get stuck here? Are you serious? Okay, well... That was dumb. Is he gonna jump across? Oh no, I have to hit the switch. Duh. Thank you. That would have helped. What was the code again? Oh, is this gonna be the same code to that flower thing from earlier? Okay, so. Wait, can I see this? No, okay. I'm just gonna actually just check in at this little place right here. Oh, I was just there. Alright, never mind. Go stop jumping! Boxes. Whole stack of boxes here, thank you. Alright, cargo rails! Jeez, am I gonna have to fucking do this every single time? I can't see these things! Oh, the camera's so weird and it doesn't let you look around when you're on that, so you really can't even tell, like, what you're gonna hit. Or not. Okay. Like that. Jump! Jump! Oh, my god, it jumped! You know, I can take down 50-foot giants, but I can't friggin' ride a stupid cargo rail. Go! Thank you. There's another thing there, there. Nope. Okay. Well. It makes no sense for these checkpoint things to be on these cargo rails, just because, like, packages are gonna run into them. Okay, let's try this. I absolutely hit space. Alright, let's try this yet again. Oh my god, jump. I'm debating now whether I should just cut all this out, because it's basically just gonna be like 10 minutes of me failing at doing this like super simple thing. Go! Oh my god. Okay. You know what? I'm probably just gonna die. Okay, so let's just write. Okay, there we go. Thank you. Thanks for that. So, chasing after the green spirit, who is probably halfway to the other side of the world by now, because I can't ride a stupid cargo rail. Alright, go! Go! Why aren't you going? Like, I literally... Oh my god, okay. I'm gonna try clicking first. No, because clicking is jump, so... Go! What the hell? This is so unbelievable. I can't even imagine how frustrating this is to watch, because it's frustrating for me playing it. Thank you! Oh my god, finally! Jump. Please tell me this is the end. Thank god. Like, legitimately, that was a, like, 4-foot ride, and it again just took me, like, 5 minutes to do, because I just kept dying so many times. Okay, where do I need to go? There. Is there anything over here worth getting? No. Okay. You know, this, like, really amped up chase music would be, like, so... would be so much more fitting if I didn't just keep dying every 2 seconds. Can you shoot the guy right in front of you, please? Jesus Christ. Thank you. Yeah, okay, just keep dodging right in front of you. That's cool. It'd be sweet if my dodge worked. So I still want to friggin' die doing this again. Please die, please die, please die, please die, please die. I just want to thank you. This is so frustrating, guys. basically just like clicking frantically. Okay, which one are you in? Oh, did he already left, didn't he? Oh, there's a bird in that one, sorry. I have to punch these things, I can't shoot them. Oh god. Oh good, another cargo rail. I can't wait to fuck this one up again. Okay, yep, like that. Alright, switch, switch, switch! Oh, Jesus Christ. I swear, I'm gonna get better at this by the end of... by the end of the game, maybe. It's so hard, because, like, you can't even see them coming. It just, like, throws them at you, and, like, the blur doesn't help either. Okay, am I gonna have to switch again, or is this gonna be it? Okay, thank you. Ooh. Well, that's fun. Okay. There has to be stuff around here that I can just take. Oh, good. More of you guys. I'm just gonna run. I don't wanna deal with you. I'm just gonna run. I'm just gonna run away. Actually, I'm gonna get some of these things so I can use my fancy power-up. Oh, can I not get stuck in a tree, please? Thank you. Thank you. These butterflies are so pretty. I love them. Okay, run away. Run away. Please don't keep punching nothing. Just run away. Oh god, you too? Jesus, die! Dodge, dodge, dodge! What are you doing? Oh, I can't believe I actually successfully dodged him. Oh, no. Okay, I take that back. I did not successfully do anything. Well, at least he's almost dead now, wherever he is. Ready to go. Can it come on? Just got stuck on nothing. Is he dead yet? I guess, I don't see him anywhere. The game just felt so bad that I'm just doing so terribly, it just took away the monsters. I was like, alright, we'll give her a break. She's not good at this game. Thank you for the useless crystals. Oh my god! Look at this! Oh, that's so cute! Okay, moving on. I gotta go up there. Around the bush. Friend! Friendy home! Friend! Haha, you can't get in here, and you can't hurt me. Brother, they didn't abduct me. We need your help. Obviously, I didn't abduct him if he's just, like, floating freely. We have to get him out of there. Blow up the panic room. Well, is there one of these guys around, or... can I shoot it? No. I have to do something with these ropes, don't I? Like, light it on fire or something? Yeah, let's go up here. Well, there you are. I missed you guys. No, I can use my super mega power. Oh, jeez, that was so much easier. Oh my god. Can I just punch you, please? Thank you, god. Oh, yeah, run right into the spiky bush. That's cool. Thank you. Alright, so that's a spot for Bomber, but where the hell is he? I am almost dead again. This is ridiculous. Where's Bomber? I already went over here. Can't go over here. I'm just gonna try whistling for him, I guess. I don't know where he is. Oh, there you are, okay. Come here. Come here. Oh, there you are, okay. Well, I'm just gonna explode you. Hope you don't mind, pal. No, paintbrush, thank you. Let's go. I need you to blow some stuff up. He's like giggling. That is so cute. I feel bad that I'm basically using this little teeny mushroom infant as an explosive device. There you go. Ah, help! Help me! I'm being spirit napped! No, you're not, dude. Oh, jeez, wow. You were upset. Oh, no. Something's just gonna come kill me. The bleakness, oh good. Oh god. I'm really not ready to die like 12 more times. What the fuck is that? No! I don't want to go into the abyss. I really don't. Is it this- was it the fucking purple guy again? Get me out of here. Okay, well, I think that's gonna be it for this episode, guys. I will save all of our friends in the very next episode. Thank you again for watching. Please leave a like or a comment if you like this video, and comment with whatever you have on your mind. Yeah, so I think that'll be it for now, and I will see all of you next time.